Hi everyone, it's JC here with another video for you. So today I am very excited because I just received the new Apple Watch Band Pride Edition 2023. I am so excited because I had already seen the pictures on the internet and I couldn't wait to get my hands on it. So I ordered it yesterday. And today it was delivered to me. So today we're going to open it together. Every year I buy the Pride Edition for the Apple Watch because I just love it. They are always so beautiful. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh my God, look at that. Apparently they released only one version this year. They released the white one with this beautiful sprinkled colors. Oh, look at that. And I am so excited. So let's open this beauty, shall we? Okay, here we go. Uh-oh, some paper that we don't need. Chum, cha-da-chum. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Guys, look at this. This is so gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I already updated my Apple Watch software because now we have new faces. Oh my goodness. Oh, what? This is really weird. Wait a minute. Oh, wow. This is odd because as far as I remember, usually we get like two of this, like a short one and a long one. And I only got one, is that right? Oh. This usually happens when you buy an Apple Watch band. It comes with two. We come with the normal one and then a longer one, but this only came two. That is weird. Okay. Anyway, it is gorgeous, guys. Look at this. This is the band this year. I love the white color. I love white bands. I only have one, but this one is perfect. And they said that there is a special engraving in this. So what is written here? It says, designed with pride in California. Oh my God. Okay, so we are going to put it on and see how it looks. Here it is. Look at this. This is the new Apple Watch Band Pride Edition. And here is the new face. So you can actually download this from your phone. Look at that. This is beautiful. I just love it. I was actually using this one here. I actually like this one with the numbers. It makes it so beautiful. Look at that. I love it. Very simple one, but I'm still a little bit intrigued by the fact that I didn't get the longest one. Let me take a look. 1 second. I was right because this one here is from 2020 and look at this. It came with the longest one, so there are two pieces, the short one and the long one, you see? So you have two, just in case you have a very thick wrist, you can choose which one to wear. But this time, there's only one. There is no other one in the box. Oh wow, Apple, this is not very nice because I'm sorry, the price is basically the same. It's $49 and I didn't get the long one. I never use it, but I don't care. I used to get the long one and now I don't have it. This is not nice. Apple, what are you doing? Look at this. I am not lying. This is from 2020 and this is from this year, and that's it. I don't have the longest one. This is not good. I mean, it is my size. Of course, I'm not gonna be wearing the long one because it's too long for my wrist, but I don't care. It's supposed to come with it, okay? I don't understand. But anyway, this is the new Pride Edition. and I just love it. So it's time to celebrate, and let's hope that maybe next year they will release something else. Anyway, this was the video for today, the new Apple Watch Band Pride Edition 2023. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a fabulous day. Bye.